Good morning, everyone. This here is Chunks of Earth, and I have an urgent message. Florida's Amendment 8 is giving money, your tax money, to fund madrasas for Muslims. That's right. The Tea Party Muslims, like Rick Scott and Pam Bondi, want to give your tax money to the Muslims to build madrasas and mosques because they hate your freedom. Now, your elected officials are giving away your tax money to them. All they got to do is sign up and ask for it. It's the Christians aren't going to do it. The Catholics aren't going to do it. They got money overflowing out of their churches. This is specifically for the Muslims. So if you hate Muslims as much as I do, and I know you do because God told you to, you're going to vote no on Amendment 8. Unless you like madrasas and mosques, because that's where your tax money is going. Your hard-earned tax money is going to fund Muslim extremist sleeper cells that'll put people like Barack Obama back in office, and you're going to pay for it. Do your part. Contact your local official and say, no, I will not fund madrasas, and I will not fund the Muslim Tea Party. This has been a public service announcement from your friend, Chunks of Earth.